Oregon.
We're from Chicago, and this is our first time in Bali. We've had a great experience at the Sankara Resort.
It's been really beautiful. Everyone is super attentive,
very willing to help us out, give recommendations for what to do in the city.
Pool and facilities are very nice.
Overall, we've had a great first couple days, and we look forward to the rest of our vacation.
Yeah. It's been good. They're always giving us recs on what to do. And our room is really nice. They clean it every day. It's been really nice. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine. Well, I have called you darling, and I'll say it again, again. Kiss me.
Hello, my name is Eric Kubik.
And I'm Kara.
Eric White.
And we're from Saskatchewan, Canada. We're here in Indonesia on our honeymoon for 3 weeks. And this is our final stop before we go home here at the Sankara Resort.
And it's beautiful. The staff are so friendly to us.
It's amazing, yeah.
It's like it's our home away from home. The resort itself is so beautiful. We got a pool villa, which is so nice.
As you can see.
Yeah.
And yeah, the food here is great. The staff are truly amazing. They go above and beyond to really make you feel like you're at home and welcome. So
yes,
we're really enjoying it here. We love it.
And when we arrived, we had like really nice decorations in our room. We had a heart with like flowers decorated in our pool.
Right.
Our big soaking tub pool, or not tub. Pool, tub, I guess.
Tub was full of flowers.
And it was so beautiful. Everyone was jealous back home. We're living in luxury here.
Yeah. Yeah, bye-bye. Thank you. Stop until I make you mine. You know that I won't stop until I make you mine. Until I make you mine, put your hand in mine. You know that I want to be with you all the time.
We came from Canada and we checked in yesterday to Sankara, and we're gonna stay for 2 nights. So far, this is our first, we spent our first night, and so far the service has been great, has been amazing. The staff, they're outstanding. We felt as if we're home. The first thing they said is welcome home, and that made us feel as if we're literally home. Food is amazing, service is amazing. The room, we're in one of the private villas. It's been extraordinary. We have a private pool, and so far we spent the first day there. It's amazing, we're having a great time. At this point, there are no issues, everybody's happy. I don't know if there is any concern whatsoever.
We've been having a great time. We really enjoyed the welcome staff yesterday. They were all so sweet. Our room was amazing, like Ahmed said. There were activities to do. We did a morning walk this morning. I tried the wood carving yesterday. And I think there were other offerings as well, other things to learn. They have daily activities. So we definitely recommend Sankara. We're really happy here, having a blast.
Absolutely. Recommend. And baby, you're so big.